okay, this is for the freshmen. This is the drop clean. It's a technique movement. We're trying to get you guys doing the clean how we want it done. So all Taylor's gonna do is he's just gonna shrug. He's gonna be locked out in his knees, and he's gonna shrug the bar about to his waist height, drop under it, and catch it in a nice front squat position, pulling himself forward and underneath the bar.